it is something that we must all take a step back and say, if they can indict a young boy at the time, now a young man, for simply defending himself when his life was in danger, they can come after every single one of you. So ladies and gentlemen, please, let's get loud for Kyle Rittenhouse. Kyle! 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 Kyle!